Senator Tulfo, you may wish to have an opening statement or
Mr. Chair, it's not for you to tell us here that he's lying. Kasi kayo naman dyan sa DMC, marami rin kayong kasinungalingan. As a matter of fact, during the last hearing, I already warned you na magsabing totoo dahil yung patay binuhay mo. In fact, dapat ma-disbar ka nga as far as I'm concerned. Alam mo na sa, doon sa sinumpaan mong dokumento na para ikaw ay makapag notarize, dapat nandoon yung tao present. Pero pumirma ka pa rin kahit na hindi present yung tao doon. So doon pa lang ikaw ang nagsinungaling. Ikaw ang sinungaling, not that gentleman there. So before accusing that gentleman as a liar, look in the mirror. Because ikaw, very glaring yung violation mo, nagsinungaling ka, pinirmahan mo doon na nasa harap ko yung nagpapanotarize ng dokumento, when in fact, those two persons were not there.